Yeah, Smart War Games here. Let's check out Act of War, Direct Action. And in the same video, we will also check out the successor, standalone expansion, whatever, High Treason. It is RTS, somewhat comparable to Generals, yeah, focusing on a modern current day world. Especially, of course, somewhat influenced by the VOT. And yeah, I think it is made by Oregon Systems, which is, I think, not sure entirely, but I think they also made War Game, yeah, in Steel Division. There was also another successor called Act of Aggression. We will check that out afterwards, which also comes as a campaign. There was a second game planned, I need to check that, but I think that was never released, Act of Aggression 2. Good, yeah, you can play this online, multiplayer, whatever. I mean, I can quickly show you the factions. That is perhaps interesting. Yeah, there's three factions. One is some sort of European Special Forces, International Special Force. Then you have US Army, and Consortium is some sort of Shadow Army opposing the establishment. Let's check out the campaign. I think that is most fun to play. But yeah, this game was also quite popular in multiplayer or skirmish. This is what those Jimmys from COD were training for. Yeah. Those Russians. Yeah, especially if you grew up during the 2000s. That is, of course, this has this, yeah, VOT vibe. Afghanistan, Iraq.
Strike teams in position, sir.
Would be interesting if people that grew up before or afterwards, especially afterwards, probably might be different. If they share the same fascination for this kind of modern warfare.
Major, confirm your status. Major, I repeat, confirm that all of your men are in position.
Affirmative, sir.
You got nothing to worry about.
Okay, everyone, it's a go. Let's do it.
True, that sound. Yeah, that is definitely, that is those guys made War Game. I know the sound. They even use the same sound for something like in War Game.
On, Jefferson. Fire at will.
Yeah, I don't know. Is it for
ready
somebody that
you got it. This is D-Force, over.
Didn't grow up during that period? Some of those games are I don't know why. Probably something with you, what you grew up with, is always more fun. I don't know. Is that true?
Ready to go.
Or somebody is saying, Jimmy, I also like that.
Ready to go. I got tangos. Solid copy.
All right, Jefferson. Your orders are to clear the camp and secure the target. Have a good time.
I always do, sir.
Have a good time. Okay, thanks, sir.
Yeah.
It's probably what generals would have looked with some years further 3D graphics development.
Solid copy.
It is not ultra action, like some. This gives you this realistic vibe, but it is still some sort of RTS.
The vulture's on visual, sir.
Love this game, just got it on a Steam 2 weeks back. Man, I miss this kind of games, the CNC clones, just like arcade, modern warfare, fuck realism, fuck sims, fuck ballistic penetration data. Just building base attack move on the base vibing, very true. Yeah, well, I mean, it can be realistic or whatever. I think it is, I don't know, it's something with this audiovisual design, which also does, yeah.
Enemy spotted.
Which, especially Modern Warfare perfected that. I mean, the first Modern Warfare and the,
sir,
the first two.
It's
hard to describe those military games, those, yeah.
Get the target now, Jefferson. Your taxis are on the
post 9/11, up to 2015 or something. Basically, when Iraq and Afghanistan were a thing. Perhaps, yeah, tied to that somewhat. Middle Eastern Wars. But yeah, action of course as well. I always like those cutscenes. And the interactivity of those missions, those radio transmissions, everything.
I got tangos.
The music in the background, I don't know, something hard to describe. Probably if you grew up with that, it is different. I don't know, is there some 10-year-old or something in the chat and can tell me, Jimmy, people say, Jimmy, what is this for sh-? Yeah, that's those people that say, what is this for shit graphics? Looks like a game from the 60s. Jimmy, why you don't play PUBG? Everybody plays PUBG. Kazim. Ah, you can zoom in, nice. Oh, that is 3D. It still has this generous look. Those blocky.
Sir, the vulture's in the cage and we are going home.
Blocky Jimmies.
Roger that, Jefferson. Proceed to expo point for immediate pickup.
Copy that. Ready. Listen up, squad, we're out of here. Move, move, move!
Can't even remember this mission.
Nice job, Jefferson.
Wasn't the first mission something in London?
Hey Major,
see, I'm playing the wrong game. Act of War. Was not the first mission some terror attack in London? Or was it a different game? Yeah, that's how the US handles it.
Bravo 4, this is Delta 6, and we're sending this place right back to the Stone Age. Over and out.
Jimmy, the American way of life. Yeah. Exactly, continue throw those bombs up to the next town. Because there was a building, yeah, that's what the US calls a signature strike. There was a lot of activity around this building. We don't know what is in the building, but it looks like a HVT. Yeah, Jimmy, CNC generals US campaign is like peak Bush. Other war on terror aesthetic. Yeah, that is also true. Generous also got it real good. Generous Call of Duty Modern Warfare. They remade this. Made this, yeah, peak, whatever. And what else? Yeah, I think those games probably maxed it out. And this game is somewhat, yeah. Modern, here, Medal of Honor. The first Medal of Honor was also not bad.
Tell me it was an accident. I didn't think so. What have we got?
High level of chatter, sir. We think it was deliberate.
Mr. President, we're on it. My troops are mobilizing as we speak.
Lock down Houston now, Kelly. We've got the world energy for him next week.
We're prepared for it, sir.
No, you're not, General. For London, we need the best. I'm activating Task Force Talon.
Sir, all due respect. Richter and his men are out.
There's no orchestra such. Just reload. I didn't know that they had real here cutscenes. I was a very small Timmy when I played this game. I remember, what was this London? Was it an act of war? Where you cruise around in London while...
How things looking down there, Jefferson?
And defend the Buckingham Palace. Ah, yeah, no, all right.
I need you in place before the attendees get there. Any chance things are gonna get moving?
That's a negative, sir.
Then lose the bands and have your men proceed to the waypoint on foot.
Roger that. Open up, guys.
Jefferson, take your men through to the mall and proceed from there to the palace gates.
I think that's the mission, right?
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Hey, Major.
Yes, Jefferson?
Why is this task force playing rent-a-cop?
Short version? Because we do what the National Security Advisor tells us to, right?
Right. Actually, what about Kazim?
Those games are real.
What happened in Houston was someone else's work, and if that someone is here at the Energy Forum as well, well, just keep your eyes open, Jefferson. Moving.
Yep. Are we moving through those? Some heavily armed Jimmies are moving through those protesters, through this demonstration here. What is written on the Jimmy, let us look at this. No, what? No oil for war. Yeah, you see? That is. Nowadays you would write no gas for war.
Copy that. We're going.
Yeah, I think that is the mission. I'm not sure if we are in London, but that is the mission. I remember it.
Cheers, mate. Now stand aside. I'm coming.
That was the mission when I decided as a small kindergarten Timmy, I need to go to the military. No, just joking.
Take your position at the front.
Got militarized by video games.
Roger,
I was
Major.
A very peaceful kid. Then I played video games. Suddenly I felt the urge to go. No, just not joking. Yeah. Direct action. Yeah, high treason. We will check out afterwards. Oh, perhaps not joking. That is what I gave my recruiter. He said, Jimmy, what is the reason you want to join the military? Everybody, yeah, I want to protect the innocent. I want to stop the evil. And I said, Jimmy, I played Act of War Direct Action. Immediately approved for Officer Corps.
Copy that, we're going. Moving out. Moving out.
Give me an update.
So far, so good, sir. Large crowds, but the Brits seem to have control.
Yeah, Brits, so we are in London.
Moving out. Copy that, we're going.
Jay, look at those guys. Yeah, they really, I mean, this game is really good, yeah. The atmosphere.
Moving out. Moving out. Major, we're at the plaza now, requesting orders.
Take position in front of the palace near the Queen's Guard.
Roger that, sir. Taking position now.
Copy that. We're going.
Yeah, we will fight together with the Queen's Guard. I mean, they also picked off from elite units. Despite their look, those guys, man, turn into killing machines in no time. Good, okay, yeah.
Lie low, Jefferson. And tell the men to look smart.
Protect the Queen.
Chamberlain's orders. Lots of eyes on us here today.
Jimmy.
Sir, when are we gonna get back to our real jobs?
Enough. I'll get back to you when the limits enough. Are. Stand by.
Enough. Jeffer. Hey, there's three good men. Well made. There's three here on generous level.
Today we're in London, where the World Energy Forum is about to begin. Thousands of protesters have taken to the streets.
Stand by. The natives look a little reckless, sir.
The natives.
ETA, 2 minutes until the U.S. delegates arrive. Keep an eye on the perimeter, Jefferson. And let me know when Kingman shows up.
Chewie, that game is even more tied to nowadays politics. Look here, Russia. We have energy politics.
Yes, Jefferson. Kingman's a number two.
Yeah, Eugen predicted it. Eugen predicted it all. Yeah, it could be a Jack Bauer season.
Area is secure, sir. They're just entering the plaza now. Lock your weapons, men. We don't want any accidents.
And that is here 24. The game. Hey, that guy looked like this actor from the last Mohican. Ooh.
What's up, Jefferson? Don't know if it sounded like gunfire. Let me check it out.
Negative. Without a visual, you stick with the attendees. I'll tell the Brits.
10-4. Let's hope it's nothing.
Those are gunshots, sir. We're under attack. Live fire, I repeat.
Live fire. Anything on visual? How many?
Hiding in the goddamn crowd.
Get the attendees the hell out of there, Jefferson.
I'm on it.
Sir, there's a sniper out there.
Tony!
Secure the attendees. Stand down.
Gee, those guys mean business, yeah.
What the hell is going on?
Gunshots reported in the plaza. We're evacuating the attendees.
No, Major. Let the bodyguards take care of them. You get your man into the plaza right...
Sir, the attendees are our main priority.
Help those civilians, for Christ's sakes, Richter. They're sitting ducks out there. Do it!
Shut those tangos down, Jefferson. Do whatever it takes.
10-4!
Go, go, go!
Enjoy it. That was one of the craziest cutscenes. I mean, for video game, whoa, holy moly, Jimmy, that is... Wait, are they all standing down? Ah, okay, I was thinking they all got body bagged. What? Jimmy, watch your rounds. Going down range here. Yeah, but that cutscene was quite high level for those RTS Command Conquer like cutscenes. They really pulled it off here. Eugen needs to take over the 24 license. Jimmy, you need to hold up, bring out a new season. Okay, where's my objective? Oh yeah, okay, but you do it. Capture, Jimmy. No time for capturing it.
Jefferson is under attack.
Gunman neutralized. Perimeter secure, sir. Limo Alpha's missing. Repeat, Limo Alpha's missing.
Damn it.
Vega, give me a pause on that vehicle.
Jefferson, man, that is Call of Duty RTS.
Injuries, sir. 7 tangos went down by my count. Obviously
suicide. That is really Call of Duty, the RTS here. Modern Warfare, the RTS. Yeah, I think it is still holding up pretty good, especially those FMVs.
Moving out.
Something like this you won't find anymore today. I will later also check out, Act of Aggression, but I think this game...
Sir, vans are moving in from the east. Could be hostiles.
Copy that. We're going. Thanks for the heads up, Lieutenant.
Didn't receive that funding, but still, we will check it out. Technical. Should we watch out for those rounds? We have collaterals here. Yeah, Tony, that is... What is that for a simple? Yeah, exactly.
Copy
stand.
That, we're going.
Gee, what is going on? Are you... Is there some healing?
Sir, I picked up a feed on the MI5 chopper. They've spotted a limo a few blocks to the north of the plaza.
Go check it out, Jefferson. There's no reason for it to stop this close to the action.
This is basically a no Russian mission from Modern Warfare 2, yeah.
Roger that, sir.
Wargame 24. Each MP lasts 24 hours. Don't ask about bathroom breaks.
It's Kingman's vehicle.
Who is Kingman? Is it?
Moving out.
Oh, something happened there. Jimmy, the driver was one of them.
I think we've located Kingman's vehicle, sir.
That is a real nose camera, yeah? That is authentic. And just plug it into your nose.
Any sign of life?
That's a negative, sir.
Task Force Tony.
How's the situation, Major?
Still no sign of Kingman or Zakharov, sir.
CIA is generating intel on the kidnapping now. They should have something for you in a couple of hours.
They'll be dead by then.
Vega, find them. Now.
I'm on it.
I'll get back to you, sir.
Bingo.
What do you got?
Look, that's a sailing watch. The Celestial M9 comes with the...
Jimmy, Eugen hired here Steven Spielberg, yeah?
I'll triangulate the transponder signal.
Steven Spielberg's Act of War. Pinpoint his location to within... Now, Jimmy, I think Steven Spielberg will me... Will copy strike me now because of that. I'm just joking, of course. Or perhaps not.
Look who he sailed with. Mr. National Security Advisor himself, Robert Chamberlain.
That is so 24.
They can't have me.
And when was this game released? Yeah, probably after 24. Definitely seems to be inspired by 24.
Down. He's here, here, or here. We've either got him or we've got his watch.
Sent in James, not Jack. James.
Jefferson, we got a beat on Kingman. Rendezvous with the embassy now and step on it. Bond. No one's gonna write any speeding tickets today.
Roger that, Major. The Brits have locked off the streets for us. We'll be there in 5.
I can't even remember that campaign. We might even replay that because I want to know what is going on. And they re-nailed this. Objective.
CIA agents, moving now.
Moving now. Enemy sighting.
What the? It's an ambush! Ambush, sir! We're under attack! Returning fire!
We've got bandits, sir. Repeat, bandits inside the perimeter. Sir, they were waiting for us.
I know. Return to embassy now. We are under attack.
Holy shit, we're on our way, sir.
Copy that, we're going. Copy that, we're going. Moving out.
Sir, I heard an explosion.
That's affirmative. Suicide truck just at the front entrance.
What? I want to see that. What suicide truck?
Moving now.
Missed that. Jimmy, stay with me.
Jefferson, I need you back at the embassy. Now!
Take cover!
On my orders!
We've earned a lot of brownie points at the London...
U.S. embassy besieged, Jimmy.
What's the situation downtown?
The Americans have a lot of experience in that.
This embassy wasn't the only target. Kingman will have to wait for now. First, we need to ensure the embassy perimeter is secure. Keep your eyes open.
10-4, Major. Now, what about our wounded?
We got an emergency rescue team from the palace grounds. They'll be here any second.
All this just to kidnap a couple of executives, sir?
Oil executives, Jefferson. These guys have more power
Moving
and more money than you and I can imagine.
Moving now.
Just stay sharp.
CIA agents. Moving now. Ready to move anytime.
We need all the Marines we can get. Use those barracks for reinforcements and get the medics to look after the wounded.
Sir, yes, sir. Moving out.
Sir, yes, sir.
Hoorah! No, god damn it!
Jimmy, that guy needs to be carried.
Yes, sir. No, god damn it!
Ready to go, sir.
Right, this guy needs immediately help. Nah, don't
Ready
drive
go,
over
sir.
Him. God damn it.
Lights are on.
Can you,
Ready to go, sir.
Can you help this guy?
No, god damn it.
Yeah, he's here.
Hoorah.
Ah, here. Yeah, Jimmy, you shouldn't stand that close to that, IED truck, you know, secondaries.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Ready to serve! What? Ready to serve?
Watch out, you've got incoming.
Oh shit.
Several tangos confirmed.
Roger that.
AK-74, RPG-7, repeat, RPGs.
Jimmy, we got it.
Moving out. Tangos and spiders.
Jenny,
Tango
thanks for the warning.
Copy that, we're going.
So, do I need to defend?
On my orders! On my orders!
Taking fire, sir!
On my orders! Copy that, we're going!
Should we upgrade?
I think I've been shot! Yes, sir! Lights are on! Take cover! Yes, sir! Perimeter is secure.
Cool, where are you driving?
Negative, Major. I've got movement in Grosvenor Square. Possibly Tango's rearming for another assault.
We'll strike first.
Yes,
Jefferson, I want you to clear and secure that position.
Yes, sir. Roger that, sir. CIA agents. Ready to move anytime. Pulling over. Hoorah! CIA agents.
Copy that, we're going. Moving now.
Even the soundtrack seems to be inspired by 24. This threatening ambient. That is very 24. So you can really say that this is at least 24 the strategy game.
Return to primary objective. We must find Kingman.
Requesting an update on target's coordinates.
We've got three possible locations.
The first possible target is the Wentworth Hotel, just north of your position.
Jefferson, storm that building with all you got.
Sir, we yes, have sir. Enemy. By my orders.
Yeah.
Message received. Slow and low. Message received. CIA agents. With prejudice.
Stopping enemy forces, sir.
I think I've been shot. Take cover. No, god damn it.
Sir, building is secure. No sign of a VIP. I repeat, Kingman is not acquired.
Damn it. Vega, report.
We still have two possible locations, sir. Transferring coordinates now.
Secure that building, Jefferson.
I'll get him, sir.
Ready to move anytime.
Ready to go, sir. Ready to go, sir.
Yes, sir.
Message received. Message received. Sir, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The enemy force.
Tango just spotted us. Tango just spotted us.
Sir, yes, sir.
Infantry unit lost.
Ready to move anytime. Inviting fire!
CIA agents.
Require assistance. On my orders. Tango on my orders.
We got the wrong building. Some poor inhabitants got the doors kicked in.
Sir, yes, sir.
By some hardcore unit here, and then they realized it's the wrong building.
Go, go, go.
Now you don't want to know how often that happens in reality.
Let's see behind door number three.
Update Jefferson's coordinates, Vega. This has got to be it.
I've pinpointed the new location. The bad news is that it's nowhere near your position. The good news is reinforcements have arrived. SAS has a chopper and a sniper team ready to go.
Okay, Jefferson. Take your two best men and put them on that chopper. This is our last chance to save Kingman.
Copy that, sir. Delgado, Miller, you come with me. Rest of you, see you back at the embassy at tea time. Let's go! We're on our way. Damn, we have a nice view from up here. Sir, permission to speak?
What's on your mind?
Gunmen in the plaza? Amateurs, sir. But these guys...
permission to speak?
They knew what they were doing.
That is also the funniest Hollywood sentence.
Vega, let us know when you've ID'd those bodies.
Will do, Major.
Just looking for a place to sit down. British forces have secured the...
Okay, yeah. Now let's check out the second game. Otherwise this video will become too long, but I might save because I want to perhaps play that. So I can't remember anything from this game anymore. It was quite small the last time I played it. And that is a ton of time. It was so small I was. I couldn't even sit properly on the chair without falling down. Okay, I already played such violent games. Yeah, now we will check out High Treason. That is, I never played that one, I think. I don't think so, I can't remember. Good, it's the same three factions there, but probably they got expanded. And this comes with a new campaign. Let's see that, yeah, I think that is the first time for me as well.
Richter.
Sorry to wake you up, sir, but we've got a situation.
Jefferson, tell me they've got another guy named Watts, and he's not the one running for election.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to let you down on this one, boss. So far, we know that the terrorists are holding 15 hostages, including Senator Watts.
Okay, what's your ETA?
I'm landing on the roof of the hotel now. How do you want to proceed?
Same drill, Ray. We take down the tangos and free the hostages.
That is probably one of the craziest RTS levels I've seen. Look at this background. That is some nice idea. On a skyscraper.
Infantry unit lost.
Jimmy, behind us.
You got it. Jefferson's under attack.
Ready for new orders. On my way. Rock and roll.
Jimmy, the police, you know.
Rock and roll. Rock and roll. I got visual on tangos. Over.
Move on my signal. On my orders.
Jefferson's
move on my signal.
On my way.
On my orders.
Tangos, dead ahead. Ready to go.
On my orders.
You got it.
What's going on with this helo?
Major, Beta Team's got a visual on Senator Watts. He's got five tangos with him and they look pretty nervous.
Get a move on, Ray. Vega, tell Beta Team to open fire on my signal.
Rainbow Six RTS. Rainbow Six Las Vegas RTS. Guys, yeah.
Enemy spotted. Hard will. Back.
Jefferson is under attack.
We have enemy. We have enemy.
On my way.
Jefferson is under attack.
Going in. Rock and roll.
Yeah, but that's probably one of the most unique levels I've seen in an traditional RTS.
You got it.
Very unique. Jimmy, sync shot. Unlocked.
Sergeant Jackson, Major. All tangos are down. I repeat, all tangos are down.
Well done, Oz. Ray, you're clear to proceed to extraction.
Rock and roll.
Something will happen now.
Got it, Major. Sir, I'm Sergeant Major Jefferson of the United States Task Force, Talon. Have you been injured in any way, sir?
I'm okay, Sergeant Major. Do we know who these guys were?
I'm afraid not, sir. Boss, precious cargo is fine.
Good job, Ray. Take him to the extraction point.
Sir, we're gonna proceed to your evac point. If you could please come with us.
I'm right behind you.
You got it. Rock and roll.
Major, I've got General Kelly on the line.
Jason, first of all, good job down there. Once again, you've handled the situation wonderfully.
You got it.
But there's been a slight change of plan.
Rock and roll.
You're gonna hand over Watts to the CIA. They've sent a special activities team to deal with the extraction.
Ray, you heard the general. We're handing Watts over to the CIA. Go to their extraction point.
Something is going on here. I think there's something... Yeah. Will this be a coup d'etat in the US? Oh. Is it a fail? What happened? We failed in the end. I think the mission was already over. Yeah, so... Okay, yeah. Happens. Yeah. Eugen is predicting here already what will happen in the US, here in the Weimar Republic of the US.
Now, Beta Team!
So, better be prepared.
Sergeant Jackson, Major. All tangos are down. I repeat, all tangos are down.
Well done, Oz. Ray, you're clear to proceed to extraction.
Got it, Major. Sir, I'm Sergeant Major Jefferson of the United States Task Force, Talon. Have you been injured in any way, sir?
I'm okay, Sergeant Major. Do we know who these guys were?
I'm afraid not, sir.
boss. Precious cargo is fine.
Good job, Ray. Take him to the extraction point.
Sir, we're gonna proceed to your evac point. If you could please come with us.
I'm right behind you, ready to go.
Major, I've got General Kelly on the line.
Jason, first of all, good job down there. Once again, you've handled the situation wonderfully. But there's been a slight change of plan. You're gonna hand over Watts to the CIA.
Those guys simply appear there, what? Oh, they came out of the building.
Ray, you heard the general. We're handing Watts over to the CIA. Go to their extraction point.
Ready to go. Acknowledged.
May I ask why the sudden change of protocol, General?
I don't know, Jason. The CIA doesn't always share their intentions with me. But they've got clearance and everything looks legit. Besides, I'd rather see you head towards JFK, if you don't mind.
Vice President Cardiff is still in New York?
Well, with the attack on Watts, all flights were grounded. The CIA fears Tangos might try to take down the VP's plane. He's a candidate in the election, so it makes sense. But I'm more afraid of a ground attack. Task Force 21's already there, but I'd feel better if you were there too.
Okay, General. I'm sending Sergeant Jackson's beta team as backup.
Thank you, Jason.
Vega, tell Oz to take off for JFK.
Copy that, sir.
Special Agent Roe, Red Cell Division CIA. Thanks for your help. We're taking it from here. Senator Watts, please step inside.
Damn it, I hate those guys. They let you do all the work and they take all the glory. I wonder, without the glory, what's the point?
I hear you, Ray.
To me, who plays that thing here?
Stick to those red cell guys. I'd like
so,
to know where they're
totally
taking
unnecessary
Watts.
Screen cover.
Sir, I've got General Kelly on the line. Sounds pretty urgent.
Jason, they're attacking the Vice President's plane at JFK. We need backup.
Where are you, Oz?
I'm a few minutes away from JFK, sir.
Vega, I need visual on JFK. We got a situation there.
Yeah, very interesting idea. We might do a complete playthrough of that. I really like this idea of a US coup d'etat.
Okay, ladies, we got an airport to take back. Go, go, go!
Oz, secure the perimeter around Cardiff's plane. Vega, got anything on Task Force 21?
Headquarters report three teams are still standing, sir. I'm giving you their locations now.
So a stealth mission. So it seems to be quite a lot of opposition. Where can I get this on GOG? And probably on Steam as well. As it is in the title.
Terminal roof looks clear.
Got it.
On my way, sir. On my way, sir. Dingo in my skull. Moving. Over. Enemy spotted. I'm ready to go.
Sir? General Kelly.
Yes, General?
I'm ready to...
Jason, it's horrible. President Baldwin is dead.
What? How?
His car blew up. They suspect a tank mine in the White House garage. It was a bloodbath. Must have been an inside job.
The president is dead.
Oz. Baldwin's dead.
What? The president?
You know what that means?
That was Solid Snake.
It means you're babysitting the new POTUS.
Acknowledged. I guess it's just one of those nights.
I was thinking that was Solid Snake. President, new president is on Solid Snake. Truck, it's going crazy. Jimmy, the truck is coming to the roof. Watch out.
Over.
That truck is business.
Dead.
Show me anti-material.
Enemy spotted, over. He's squeezed in. Enemy engaged, Major. Enemy engaged.
Okay, that's some shooting gallery here.
The CIA Red Cell team in charge of Watts just landed on the Kiefer Tower, boss. It seems they didn't make it to Langley.
Jesus! That's all we needed. Maybe they've run into some kind of trouble. Go check if they need any assistance.
Copy that.
Oz, I got a hunch, and it's not good. Any chance we can move faster?
Yeah, act of aggression we'll check out afterwards. Act of aggression I didn't find on GOG. Bought it on Steam. Also that's on GOG. Got the reboot edition.
Moving. Over. Okay, let's go. I'm ready to go.
Wait, what is
I'm
here?
Ready to go.
We need transportation. But yeah, should be there because all Eugen games, all the older Eugen games are on GOG. I think also the older war games are there.
I'm ready to go. Move it. Over. I'm ready to go.
Not working.
On my way, sir. I'm ready to go. I'm on it. Jesus Christ. Already crouching, sir.
Enemy return to fire! Is under attack. Is under attack.
There's a bit too much here. Looks a bit dangerous.
Is under attack.
They got me. Location under fire.
Over.
They spotted me. I'm taking fire. I'm hurt.
Guess I'm supposed to fight everybody here. But we'll pull off some stealth moves.
Sergeant Major Jefferson to Major Richter.
Go ahead, Ray.
The CIA Red Cell team in charge of Watts just landed on the Kiefer Tower, boss. It seems they didn't make it to Langley.
I can also go back to the aircraft
Jesus,
if they charge
that's all we needed. Maybe they've run into some kind of trouble. Go check if they need any assistance.
Okay, copy that.
Oz, I got a hunch, and it's not good.
Okay, go.
Any chance we can move faster?
This guy, the ghost.
Boss is under attack.
Oh,
I'm ready to go.
Like new.
On my way, sir. I'm ready to go. Okay, let's go. Enemy spotted.
He's as good as dead. He's as good as dead.
Enemy engaged.
Location under fire. Under attack.
Location
Hops
under fire.
I'm on it.
Wow, that sniper is doing a lot of damage. Actually, that guy is brutal.
Okay.
Watch out for this guy.
On my way, sir.
Here he is.
General Kelly sent us an F-15 to escort VP Cardiff back to Washington.
God damn it, it's...
meine
Güte. Was soll denn das, Mist? What is this fucking enemy spam here? running around with one a solo sniper with a rate of fire of and fucking getting spammed by enemies. This is for mission design. Escort VP Cardiff back to Washington.
Cavalry's on its way, Oz. Roger that, sir. We've taken.
Ah, young man. Somebody who designed that was also somewhat brain dead.
General Kelly sent us an F-15 to escort VP Cardiff back to Washington. Cavalry's on its way, Oz.
Roger that, sir. We've taken up positions on board the plane. Cardiff and his staff are okay.
Ah, health is recharging.
Let's try not to lose another president tonight.
Got the sniper.
Major, I have tangos closing in on the plane.
Going in.
What plane? Okay, that plane. Jimmy, that is... Jenny, that is nice, but...
Tango in my skull.
We have some sniper problems here.
I'm on it. He's as good as dead. He's as good as dead. On my way, sir. Going in.
Ja, schießt doch, du.
Location under
fire. Why is he not shooting? Okay, but we will handle that. With recharging health, it is rather easy and just requires patience. On GOG, okay. Or did I also got it on GOG? I think. Act of Aggression I have on Steam. Well, I will see. Either GOG or Steam, I purchased it. Shit, that sniper guy again.
On my way, sir.
Is there something I can switch to assault rifle? I was supposed to handle those guys.
I'm ready to go. Moving over.
Location
enemy engaged, Major.
Boss is under attack.
Enemy engaged, Major.
Enemy return to fire.
Kiting. Hops, hops.
I'm ready to go. On my way, sir. Moving. Over. Okay, let's go.
Oh, this is enemy sniper. Hit the deck.
Solid copy. I'm ready to go. On my way, sir.
Eliminate the sniper. Those guys do maximum damage.
Tango in my scope.
Here he is. I guess you are also supposed to do some hit and run here. I mean, that's probably a most fun way. Anti-armor rounds. High explosive rounds. Good. Let's quickly hit that plane here. Set Air Force One. Take out that sniper.
Okay, good work, Oz. Stay with Cardiff till he reaches Washington.
Fly to Air Force One.
This is Air Force One.
Every sniper has to know that.
Crew, I wanted to thank you. Looks like you're getting another medal. Over.
Just doing our job, Captain. And Captain, VP Cardiff hasn't been sworn in yet. So technically, he's still the Vice President, and you're not Air Force One. Let's not go burying President Baldwin just yet, okay?
Yeah. You're absolutely right. I'm sorry about that. Captain Floyd, over and out.
According to this forum post I just found, it seems like 9 of the Eugen system games are up there on GOG. Yeah, those, you mean the older ones? I was thinking I saw the war game series, the older ones, like European Escalation there in the store. The newer games, not. Now wait, Steel Division. Isn't Steel Division is also on GOG? Yeah. Oh, I'm mixing up developers. I mean, that is also you, Eugen Systems, right? Steel Division.
Is that my voice?
1 and 2.
1, 2, 1, 2, check. That's better. We're landing on the Kiefer
Tower. I think I saw that on the GOG store.
All right, Rick.
I mean, we played that.
How does it feel to be a Future Force warrior?
Great, only no cigar lighter.
Oh, shit! Everyone down! Boss, we're taking hits!
What the hell's going on? Where's Watts?
No
okay.
Contact, boss.
Campaign is very unique, yeah, absolutely different than, for example, the
Watts and secure the position.
The main purpose of the game. That should give you enough. Both games have really high caliber campaigns, but the game itself is like you would expect from a generous type or CNC type of. Offering you whatever you look here. You can, for example, pick a map up to 8 players and engage in base building and resource gathering, which you will also do in the campaign, yeah, at some point. VMD run.
Hip constructor ready.
Yeah, looks very similar to Generous. This time it's not the US that use helos for construction.
Ready for duty. On my way.
Building construction is now complete.
Ready to go.
So that is us in the game. Still have this classic which you can play against. And yeah, here it is basically consortium which seems to be Soviet style equipped, and then you have this US army which is run of the mill 2000 US army, post 2000 US army or VOT, whatever. And then you have this Task Force 10, which is some sort of a futuristic special force like Task Force, yeah. Okay, now we will check out Act of Aggression. Which was somewhat similar, but received less funds, I think. Now here, Wargame Red Dragon is on GOG. Ah, no, wait, you wrecked. That is only a form. Okay, could be that I'm wrong then. Here, it was removed from sale. Because the rack changed. Yep. But Act of War Gold Edition is still available, but true, because of a rights change, the war games are not available anymore. However, the classic, the Eugen War Game series, while Steel Division is still available on GOG. Yeah. So it's somewhat mixed up, I think. Good, yeah, I'm back in 5.